Vaccines are the dreams she won't have to put on hold, the hospital visits we may not have to make, and the life that won't be interrupted.